Hello, welcome back to my channel and another reaction video. This time we'll be checking out the Path of Skywalker. This is a tribute video, and I thought it would be appropriate because you know what movie is coming out pretty much globally in this coming weekend. So let's check it out.
Run! Yes, Jedi strength flows from the Force. But beware of the dark side. Anger, fear, aggression. The dark side of the Force are they. Easily they flow. Quick to join one of them. If once you start down the dark path, forever will it dominate your destiny. Busier, more seductive.
But how am I to know the good side from the bad?
You will know when you are calm, at peace, passive. A Jedi uses the Force for knowledge and defense, never for attack.
No. We'll never get it out now.
So certain are you? Always with you, what cannot be done. Do you nothing that I say?
Master, moving stones around is one thing. This is totally different.
No different. Only different in your mind. You must unlearn what you have learned.
All right, I'll give it a try.
No. Try not. Do. Or do not. There is no try.
It's too big.
Size matters not. Look at me. Judge me by my size, do you? And where you should not. For my ally is the Force.
And the Force is what gives the Jedi his power.
And the powerful ally it is. Life creates it. Makes it grow.
It's an energy field created by all living things.
It's energy. Surrounds us.
Penetrates us. It binds us. The galaxy together.
Luminous beams are we, not this crude matter. You must feel the Force around you.
The Force is with you, young Skywalker.
Help me, Obi-Wan Kenobi.
You're not a Jedi yet.
You're my only hope.
Your destiny lies along a different path from mine.
Obi-Wan never told you what happened to your father.
He told me enough. He told me you killed
me. I am your father.
You were the chosen one!
I am Snoken.
I wasn't strong enough to save your mom.
Only through me can you.
you achieve a power that is greater than any Jedi.
Someday I will be.
I need him.
I will be the most powerful
of the dark side.
Your father,
Kami,
was seduced by the dark side of the Force.
Your father?
He ceased to be Anakin Skywalker and became Darth Vader.
It can't be.
When that happened, the good man who was your father was destroyed.
You're with him!
No!
Anakin, liar!
You're fulfilling your destiny.
No, Anakin, no!
Anakin, no!
There's more.
Luke.
It won't be easy for you to hear it, but you must.
The Chosen One is a myth.
The Force comes strong in your memory.
Is it?
I know.
He is the Chosen One.
Anakin Skywalker was weak.
Somehow.
I destroyed him.
I've always known.
Then you know why I have to face him.
No. Luke, run away. Far away. If he can feel your presence, then leave this place.
It is the name of your true self you've only forgotten.
Remember, once you start down the dark path,
this could end.
Forever will it dominate your destiny.
Suit your feelings, Father. I feel the conflict within you. Let go of your hate.
It's too late.
It is too late for me, son.
Now, fulfill your destinies.
Help.
Never.
Then you will die.
They will say that you will destroy this and not join them.
Father.
Bring balance to the Force.
I won't leave you.
Not leave it in darkness.
You failed, Your Highness. I am a Jedi.
Anakin.
Like my father before me.
Let go.
Stop! Somehow come back!
I love you!
You'll be your grandfather.
The Force is unusually strong with him. Who was his father?
There was no father. I carried him, I gave birth, I raised him. I can't explain what happened.
At last, my boy. There is no escape. You, like your grandfather,
I think that bit, but yeah, a terrific tribute video, I must say. And I know this new sequel trilogy has gotten a lot of hate, but so did the prequel trilogy. I mean, it's no secret that Star Wars has a very divisive fan base there, which also carries the most toxic fans ever, or I wouldn't call them fans, they're just trolls who try to ruin it for the rest of us. There are fewer in numbers, but they always seem to get the headlines and so on. But yeah, back to this video, I really enjoyed the... I mean, they have clips of pretty much all of them. I really liked, well, except Solo, but Solo, Han Solo was about, well, Han Solo, not Skywalker, so no surprise that that was left out. I don't hate that film, I don't think it's particularly good, but I don't think it's bad either, it's kind of, okay. But yeah, I did love the From this newer generation of movies, my favorite is Rogue One. I mean, I love the cast and the characters in that movie, pretty much, all of them. I mean, Force Awakens was pretty much New Hope. Pretty much, I mean, J.J. Abrams took and made a copy of the film, I think. There are a lot of good bits in there, and it's a very enjoyable film, but it's not an original film. Last Jedi has some great parts, but also some terrible things. But I'm not. People have spread so much hate about that film, I'm not gonna go into that anymore. But yeah. I mentioned I got really emotional whenever they showed parts, especially from the original trilogy, but especially when the especially at the part where Padme and Obi-Wan both said I loved him. That was but yeah, this is a terrific tribute video, and hats off to the people who made this. Yeah, so Rise of Skywalker will finally conclude the Skywalker saga, which I mean was pretty much the last. The Return of the Jedi was pretty much the perfect ending, but we got the sequel trilogy, and as I mentioned before, it's a very divisive fan base. Some people hate it, but some people love it, and I'm gonna stick with it to the end. And I don't know what's going to happen to Star Wars after this. I mean, we have The Mandalorian, which is a fantastic show. I've enjoyed it pretty much, and I love the Baby Yoda. Even in this video, that thing's so damn cute. And who knows? We will probably see. I mean, Disney's probably gonna milk all the money they can out of Star Wars. I'm just hoping the future will be. They can turn it around and make it like really fantastic instead of just okay, kind of mediocre, if you know what I mean. But yeah, that's enough for me rambling. Hope you enjoyed my reaction. Drop a comment, drop a like, subscribe if you want, and I will see you in another video. Bye.